everybody. Welcome back to the channel. It is officially day one of NCA camp. It is currently 5:40 in the morning. I know, that's early. Wonderful. But I'm about to do my makeup and hair, so let's just get right into it. I got stamina, don't give up. My hair and makeup. So the hair, we just like did a plain low half a puff down. I think this was our hairstyle number 3. And then for makeup, I just like did like a little basic with some lip gloss, like I always do. And you guys could probably see there's the back. I don't know if my mirror's covering that, but there's the back. Cute. So now it's time for the outfit.
So I've never done this before, but I've always wanted to try it. So let's see if this works. Maybe it won't, maybe it will, but we'll see. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Did it work? I don't know. But this is the look for today. So we have like these cute little baggy basketball shorts. We have like a matching sports bra with it. And then we have like this tank top. And then of course, our new cheer shoes that are completely white. Love that. So this is the complete look for today. Good morning. Hi, Miss Lisa.
Hi, Starbucks.
Yay.
Shy, let me take your guys' attention.
Okay, so I don't know if we got really good footage of like what we did at camp, but so far what we did is we learned the dances and cheers, then we did a little bit of stunt practice, not so much, and then after that we did buddy time where we got to spend time with our buddy and hang out. So right now it's lunchtime and I'm enjoying my like lovely sandwich with my lovely teammates. There's our coach. But yeah, I'll check you in with you guys.
Yo.
Hi guys. It's Erica here.
Espérate.
So,
Erica.
So it's we're at lunch on first day camp and we got some watermelon and it's good, you know. I'm kind of forgot everything.
Don't forget everything.
Yes. Okay. So, yeah, that's us checking out.
Hi.
Say bye.
No, everything. Take that off. I got stamina and oh yeah, running through the way below. I got stamina and oh yeah.
I'm free to be the greatest here tonight. The greatest, the greatest,
I am the wisdom of the fallen, I'm the youth. Ay, I am the greatest, ay, this is the proof. Ay, I work hard, pray hard, pay dues.
So day one of camp is officially over. I had so much fun doing all the cool activities and stunts. So basically after lunch we did some more stunts. So we had our stunt class and then we went to our baskets class. And then after that we did some team bonding activities. And then to wrap everything up, we decided to do like a little review. I'm super, super proud of my team. All the seniors got their senior ribbons. And Varsity actually got a spirit stick, so hopefully we get to keep it for the 3 days. And I'm super proud to say that my stunt group actually got nominated for an All-American Award. So it literally looks like this, except a white ribbon and it says All-American nominee on it. So basically what that is at the end of camp, which is Wednesday, we will try out to see if we make All-American. So hopefully like we'll be ready for that, and I'm pretty excited. Other than that, that's pretty much all we did today, and I just can't wait for day two tomorrow. So I'll talk to you guys then. Bye. Hey guys, so it is officially day two of camp now. So this is what we have. My makeup is pretty much the same. Hair, we did like a high up, half up, half down, sorry. And I have my little senior ribbon in my hair. I don't have a bow in yet because today's actually a special day, because we do like, today's like a fun day. So we get to like dress up like not in like our camp wear. So we're gonna get our ribbons once we get there. I'm actually gonna be a little late to camp because I have a dentist appointment, but hopefully my friends have some videos for you, which will probably be next. If not, then it'll just be me being there and trying to film as much as I can. Sorry about yesterday, we couldn't really get that much video from doing in the beginning because it was kind of difficult because we're all trying to learn. But I'll try my hardest today to get as much as I can. But other than that, I'll see you guys there.
One more thing before I go. Here's the complete look for today. So my team decided to do support or awareness, kind of. So we're doing like any cause. So I'm doing support the troops. So I'm wearing my camouflage shirt with some plain black shorts. And then yeah, so this is the complete look. So I will see you guys once I get there. If not, my friends have some clips, probably, maybe, I don't know. But I'll see you guys there.
Let the scar may bless you.
Okay, so basically today, I didn't really get that much footage of today. I'm so sorry about that. I know I tried, but it's just very difficult.
Busy day.
Yeah. So basically what we started off is with cheer aerobics. We started off with cheer aerobics, so that was like our warm-up. And then we had like this like little cute dance party. And then after that, we did some stunt classes where they taught us, our group, Varsity got to advanced stunt group, so I'm so
proud
of us. Wait,
let me show you. We also got nominated for All-American, like Cheyenne previously mentioned.
Oh, yeah. I talked to you guys about this yesterday, so this is what, like, the ribbons look like. We put them in our hair because it's cute, so that's what the ribbons look like.
Okay, that's my feet.
Okay, but yeah, so we did stunt class, so we had super fun with that. And then after stunt class, we did like, so at camp, like what we do is we do like these like little competitions, and today was like our evaluation day, so we had to make up a routine with the cheers that they gave us. We have to put stunts, tumbling jumps, fillers, like stuff like that into it to make it a little more like wow and pizzazzy. But we did that with our buddy, and then after that we got to eat lunch and take a break a little bit.
After lunch we got specialty time, so you could choose between all American workshops. So those of you who are nominated for the All-Americans, we would get together and like work on our performance for the competition, or you could do stunting, or you could learn a hip-hop dance or performance dance
or spirit dance.
So you have four options to choose from. So we all kind of split up and did our own thing. We did the
All-American, the so workshop. Hopefully we have videos of that for tomorrow, so maybe I can put that in here.
And then Sevi, she did stunt class, but she helped Jane. Never mind, she did hip-hop.
Wow, sorry. But yeah, that was really fun. I'm really stressed out about the All-American thing. And then we have our final evaluations tomorrow, which is also scary because we really need to get our routine a little bit. Our buddy gave us like some things that we needed to fix, so we're gonna fix that tomorrow early in the morning before camp and practice that. But other than that, oh, and then we also had a like, huge cry fest. We did team time at the very end.
As you can tell, those of you who know me and have seen me in person, okay, I look bad right now. I know, it's fine. But we had a cry fest. That's why, well, today we dressed as like army to support our troops.
Yeah, she was part of my stunt group.
So that's why we're wearing army.
We matched.
And the ribbon. But this was all smeared. It's supposed to be like army, like, you know, like football players. But it's all smeared because we had a huge cry fest.
Yeah. It's because it was in tea time. Oh my god, I'm dumb. Team time. We basically like got in a line and we hugged. Like one person would go down and hug each person, and each person would say something nice about that. And like since we're all seniors, like it kind of got sad because everybody said they started missing us.
Hashtag senior.
I know. It's so sad to think about, but.
Hashtag class of 2020.
But yeah, so that was all that we did today. I will be checking in with you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow is our final day. Tomorrow's gonna be super crazy. We're gonna have so many. Oh, one more thing I forgot. We got our spirit stick again. Yay! So this is what we decorated it yesterday. It had bows on it, but it fell off. But our spirit stick. Wow, we got it 2 days in a row. Hopefully we get it the third day and get to keep it. Oh, JV also got their spirit stick for the first time, so I'm so happy for them. We also got, what was
it? Oh, okay, so we had evaluations today with our NCA buddy, and we combined teams. So we were JV and varsity today, one team, one dream. And we performed in front of other schools and the NCA staff. And we scored superior, which is the best, highest level. So congrats to JV and varsity, because yes, we scored the highest score ever. So I'm so happy.
I know, I'm so proud of us. But other than that, those are all the words that we got today. So hopefully we get them again tomorrow, and we do better tomorrow, and we fix everything. But other than that, I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye!
But it is the third and final day of camp. It's so sad. It's my last camp ever, but here's the look for today. This is by far probably my favorite piece of camp wear. So it says We Are Jefferson on it. We have some cute red spandex with it. So we call this our stunt camp wear. So it's pretty cute. I like it. But I'm gonna see you guys there, and hopefully I get some good video for today, because today's gonna be really, really busy. I know, because we're gonna have All American tryouts, and we're gonna have our final evaluations and competitions. So hopefully I get some good stuff of that. But other than that, I will see you all when I get I got stamina. Oh, running now, I close my eyes, but I got stamina, and oh yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm running and I'm just enough, and oh, I got stamina.
super, super sad. These past 3 days have been amazing. Today has been by far our busiest day. We did some more we actually did pyramid classes. That was really, really fun. And then after that, we had all marine tryouts, and that was really, really stressful. But it was also really fun. Like, when I got it over and done with, it was amazing. Then after that, we had lunch, and we actually, my group was in charge of providing lunch for us today, and I got us Chick-fil-A nuggets, so I hoped everybody enjoyed it. And then after lunch, we had our final evaluation, so we did our band dance, and then after that, we did our competition. So at the end of camp, we have a little competition between cheer, chant, and band dance, and my team competed in the band dance and chant. No, band dance and cheer. Sadly, we didn't win, but it's alright. We can get it next year. It's fine. Even though I won't be there, but I believe in the team next year. After that, they had like this sweet goodbye. We took pictures. It was amazing. I loved it. Everybody had so much fun. But yeah, I'm really sad. This is my last camp ever, and for all the seniors, it's really, really sad, but we still have a full year of cheer to look forward to. But the time's gonna pass by so fast, so I'm gonna enjoy every single second of it. So, camp's over. We're gonna have practice soon. But yeah, so this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it was kind of long and tedious, and getting footage was really, really difficult, but I hope you guys still enjoyed it and saw like a little bit of insight into what NCA camp was and how we run things and what we do. And for those who are thinking about joining cheer, especially at Jefferson, I really encourage you to do it. It's so much fun, and you make so many memories doing it. So I hope you guys really consider on joining. But other than that, this is the end, I guess. Last camp, pretty sad, but what can you do? All right, I'll see you guys later. Bye.